news. Julia and I are staying together.
What? No! What about your freedom?
I don't expect you to understand, but I'm used to a certain lifestyle.
He cheated on you. You can't put a price tag on your self-respect.
Is he too old? Is it weird that all of his wives have been killed in boating accidents? But then I thought he has a floor-through apartment at 1134 Fifth Avenue. You, sir, can kill me on a boat anytime.
Do you need help? Answer me honestly. Do you need help?
What's the problem, Jacqueline?
What's the problem? You haven't been home in months. I had to Photoshop you into this year's Christmas card.
Well, I'm heading back to New York now, but I apologize for working so hard. I guess I could make less money.
You leave the money out of this. It's not the money's fault.